In this question, we have given the mass and the acceleration of an object, and we have given the acceleration versus displacement graph. So first of all, I'm writing the given data for this question. So we have given that mass of the object, that is m, is equals to 2 kilograms, and we have given the acceleration of the object, that is 6 meters per second square. So we can say that force applied on this object is written as m into as, and this will comes out to be 12 newton. Now I am going to convert this graph into force versus displacement graph. So we can say that this is our force axis and this is the displacement axis. Because mass is constant, so we can say that this will also the graph for force versus displacement. Now we have given, this is our force axis and this is our displacement axis. This is given to us, that is 1 meter, this is 4, this is 6, and this will 8, and this we had calculated, that is 12 newton. So first of all, in the first part of the problem, we have to find the work done by due to this force when the particle reaches from x is equals to 0 to 4 meter. So we have to find work done from 0 to 4, and this work done is given by the area of this graph from 0 to 4. So we have to find the area of fx graph from x is equals to 0 to x is equals to 4. So we can say that this graph is, this is given by, that is area of the triangle, that is 1 upon 2 into 12 into height is 1. Sorry, height is 12 and base is 1, plus the area of this rectangle, and this is 12 into 3. So from here we get the work done, and this will comes out to be 42 joules. So this is the answer for the first part of the problem. Now in the second part, we have to find the work done from x is equals to 0 to x is equals to 7. Similarly, we can say that work done for 0 to 7 is given by the area of fx graph from 0 to 7, and this will be written as, that is area from 0 to 4 plus this is 1 by 12 into this is 12, sorry, 1 by 2, this is 1 by 2 into 12 into 1 minus this is 1 by 2 into 12 into 1 minus 12 into 1, because we have to find the area from 0 to 7, and 7 will be here at this point 7. So this area we have to calculate. We had already calculated this much area, and we have to add this area also. So finally we will get this is, so this will comes out to be 30 joules. So this is the work done from 0 to 7. Now similarly, we have to find the work done in case of displacement from 0 to 9 meter. So in this, the work done from 0 to 9 is given by, now we have to find the total area. This total area we have to calculate. We already calculated the area from this portion 0 to 7, and we have to add this much area. So we can say that this area is given by, that is area from 0 to 7, and this is minus of 12 into 1 minus 1 by 2 into 12 into 1, and we will get this is 12 joule. So this is the work done in displacement 0 to 9. Now in the next part of the problem, we have to find the speed when x is equals to 4, x is equals to 4 meters. So we can say that this work done is converted into the kinetic energy. So we can say that kinetic energy is equals to, that is work done from 0 to 4. So this will be written as half mv square is equals to, this is 42 joules. So from here we get the value of velocity, speed, that this is comes out to be 6.48 meter per second. So this is the answer of our this part of the problem. Similarly, we have to find the speed for x is equals to 7 meter. So similarly, in this case also we can say that work done will converted into kinetic energy. So work done in 0 to 7 is equals to, this is half mv square, let this is v4 and this is v7. So from here we get the value of V7, and this will comes out to be 5.48 meter per second. Now in the last part of the problem, we have to find the speed that is part E F, sorry, x is equal to 0.9 meter. So we can say that work done for 0 to 9 will be converted into kinetic energy. So this we had calculated already, and this will 12 joule. So 12 is equal to, this is half of 2 into, that is V9 square. From here we get the speed, and this will comes out to be 3.46 meter per second. So this is the answer of our given question. Thank you.